Yeah. From a drunken guy to Johnson City, Tennessee.